know, right? So for investing and for doing business, it's a very interesting place. If I can just recall, Tata International has recently invested in our country around 600 million to develop the energy, hydropower. And there are many, many other investors. So, but I'm saying Tata just because it's Tata is from here. Mr. Sanjay is our dear investor. He's investing in hotel industry. That's okay. How we met.
I'm making a resort there.
Yes.
Okay.
He's. I'm saying he.